Wejdź na handball.pl. Wszystko o piłce ręcznej w jednym miejscu. Handball.pl.
Kim Rasmussen, just one day before the big semifinal against the Netherlands. We could attend today official press conference before the semifinal. Charming, I would say, atmosphere, very friendly atmosphere, but it's not going to be a friendly game tomorrow.
No, not at all. We learned a lot 2 years ago, and we are going to try to bring the things that we learned 2 years ago about being a semifinal into this semifinal. It's still not sure we're going to win. Of course, Holland has are undefeated and have played exceptionally well all tournament, but it's time now, and it's we are here, and we are not satisfied by only being here now. We want more, so this is what we try and go for.
I think we have some experience to beat the teams that are undefeated in this tournament.
Yes, they have, all of them mostly have to lose at one point, and apparently it goes quite well against us at the moment. But no, Holland's a great, great team. We have to be very physical, just like we were against Hungary and Russia. We simply have to see if we can beat them. Because if we try and run with them or try and play too much handball with them, they will win. So we need to see if we can beat them up.
Are we able to have a third game in a row, such a dramatic and such a successful? What about the conditions, physical conditions of the key players? Because here we could see the players who didn't perform yesterday too much.
Yeah, they have had some restitution training today, and the Danish Handball Federation are helping us also with some restitution materials. So we are getting help from all over to get the key players ready. They will be ready for the semi-final tomorrow, no doubt. This is it, this is big, this is fun, this is something I think they have deserved after the last two games. Not after the first five, but the last two games we were ready and we have played well. So I'm sure they will be ready tomorrow.
Did you find time yesterday to watch also Denmark-Romania game?
Yeah, we watched it while we were eating. So it's just drama all over in all the games. So it's going to be hopefully a close one also yesterday or tomorrow. This is the most fun way to win, so let's hope for a close one, but let's hope for another victory.
I don't know if we are able to survive another heart attack, and people were complaining that we adore emotions, but give us some relief.
No. We start well in the beginnings, and then if we keep going this, then it's all over and it will be too easy. So we step back a little bit so it can be an exciting game for everyone. So no, it's a joke. We fight so hard to score every time. We fight so hard to keep the opponents to scoring, and tomorrow it's a new battle, and I'm sure that it's going to be very nervous. So I hope we can keep our heads cool and in the end win by one.
Let's make a surprise.
Yeah, let's do it.
Thank you.